Are you okay? You think you're having a panic attack? Oh, okay. They can be scary, but you're gonna be okay. You can get through this. It's great that you've come to a really nice, quiet place. That's a really great thing to do. I'm proud of you. Good job. I'm gonna stay with you until you feel better. Is that okay? Is it okay for me to sit here next to you? Okay, great. I'll do that then. I used to get panic attacks all the time, but now I don't tend to get them. I'm sure it'll be the same for you too. Had them before. They can be really frightening. They seem to come out of nowhere. I suffer a lot from anxiety, but I try to remember that it's just my brain doing its thing. Nothing bad can really happen. You might just feel strange for a while, but it won't last forever. Is your heart racing? Can I check? It does feel a little fast, but that's nothing to worry about. We can help it calm down with some deep breaths. Would you like to do some with me? Yeah? Okay, great. Let's breathe in together through our noses. And out through our mouths. There's also a breathing technique that I used to use when I had panic attacks. You breathe in for the count of four, hold for a count of seven, and breathe out for a count of eight. To try it if you don't want to. It can be quite challenging to hold your breath when you already feel short of breath. So that's okay. We can continue breathing deeply in and out. I find it helps to imagine the breath going deep into my abdomen rather than high in my chest. Do you want to try that? Very good. Most panic attacks only last a few minutes, so I'm sure you'll be feeling much better very soon. Once you're on the other side, you'll see that you can get through them, and you just have to be a bit patient and wait them out. They're not dangerous at all. They can't harm you. Do you want to tell me how you're feeling? There's no need to be embarrassed. I've felt like this before, so I understand. You feel like a sense of dread. That's perfectly normal. It will pass, I promise. I've been there. And you feel shaky too. That's okay. You can stay here as long as you want. try not to fight the feelings. They're just your body's way of expressing that it's a little stressed. It's releasing that nervous energy, so you'll start feeling better soon. We'll just stay here and ride it out, and it'll pass. I'll be here with you. It'll all be okay. We could try thinking about nice things. Would you like that? We could think about places we find calming, like being by the sea, sitting on a beach and feeling your toes in the sand, or walking through woods, seeing the sunlight come through the trees, hearing the sounds of birds, just going about their day. Think about animals. They always make me feel calmer. I like rabbits the best, but also cats and puppies and bears too. I like thinking about stroking their soft fur, how it's softest on their ears, about their little paws, booping their little noses. How are you feeling now? You feel a bit better? Oh, that's wonderful. You can stay here as long as you like. You're safe, and I'm here with you, okay?